Welcome to Acrylic Painting with Aya Katz. Today's painting is a portrait of horror artist Wayne Tully. I had so much fun doing this portrait. You know, Wayne Tully is an artist that I admire very much. He creates such beautiful, intricate drawings of skulls and other horror show type visions, and I really enjoy watching him ink his drawings and paint and create horror art. And I saw this self-portrait of him that he had taken, and I asked him, would it be okay if I tried to sketch that? And he said sure, and I just had so much fun with this because at heart, I'm really a caricaturist, which means that I don't draw pretty. I don't draw things that are necessarily just beautiful. When I do a portrait, what I'm looking for is the idiosyncrasies that make that one person stand out from all the other people in the world. But when you're trying to draw pretty, you're also looking for universals, you know, what makes that a beautiful person. So I really enjoyed this because I felt I had permission to focus on the caricature part, the character of Wayne Tully. And I hope you enjoyed it too. Please subscribe.